Welcome to the 7th Annual Sleepless America San Diego event. For those of you attending this evening and for those of you who spend the night, I think you'll find it to be a very memorable time. Homelessness is an issue for all of us, not just those on the street. For 7 years, Sleepless America in San Diego has worked with a wide variety of different members, churches, schools, youth groups, youth organizations, and so many others to bring this issue to the forefront and to work on solutions that fit all of San Diego. I found the San Diego Rescue Mission to be on a mission. They've done an incredible job and an inspirational job in working with people in every walk of life to help the homeless and also to work on the issues. As mayor of San Diego, I had the pleasure of going to the Rescue Mission and helping to serve meals to those who are putting their lives back together. It's an opportunity for you and your family to volunteer and feel good about the service that you provide, and also to see what the Rescue Mission does on an everyday basis. As president and CEO of the San Diego Regional Chamber of Commerce, we all need to take an interest in this Rescue Mission and what they do. It's an opportunity for all of us in San Diego to help those individuals who need that help. The Rescue Mission is a place where they receive it.